style of an artist is the fascinating, mysterious, unique interpretation and synthesis of several factors. Styles from the past, like that of great painters, artistic movements, as well as the atmosphere of places, the personality of some special person. Fiorenza di Lenna painted several against the will of her parents, and even if she had a different professional history, she began in a really poetical way. When she was 12 years old, she lived in Este, a small yet of great cultural tradition city in the north of Italy. In this beautiful place, she used to visit a ceramics factory where she was fascinated by the painting on ceramics. The factory owner noticed her passion and invited Fiorenza to attend their work as a hobby after the school.